I hate war. War is an abomination. If you are going to be a good war reporter, you have to start from this point of departure. There's nothing exciting about this. There is nothing impressive about this. This is awful. But war is unfortunately, I think, part of the human condition. I think it is irrevocable. Wars will never end. Wars will change. Their faces will change. Their language and content will change. But, you know, it's awful. And I think a yardstick of good reporting is anti-war reporting. For me, the yardstick of a good piece or item of television or photograph is that war is an abomination, and our job is to communicate that